is Dr. Irene Bravo, Dean of Academic Affairs and Director of the Doctor of Philosophy in Human Services Program of the Miami campus of Albizu University. Mr. Stephen Sinra, President of the Student Council. Mr. Stephen Sinra, President of the Student Council. Bachelor of Arts in Elementary Education candidates. Bachelor of Arts in Exceptional Student Education candidates. Bachelor of Science in Psychology candidates. Master of Science in Exceptional Student Education candidates. Master of Science in TESOL candidates. Master of Science in Speech and Language Pathology candidates. Master of Science in Industrial and Organizational Psychology candidates. Master of Science in Psychology candidates. Master of Science in Psychology, en route to the Doctor of Psychology candidates. Doctor of Psychology in Clinical Psychology candidates. Doctor of Philosophy in Human Services candidates. Faculty of the Education and Undergraduate Psychology Programs, led by Dr. Rafael Martinez, Director of the Education and Undergraduate Psychology Programs. Faculty of the Speech and Language Pathology Program, led by Dr. Lizette Roman, Director of the Speech and Language Pathology Program. Faculty of the Master's in Psychology and Industrial Organizational Psychology Programs, led by Dr. Diana Barroso, Director of the Master Programs in Psychology and Industrial Organizational Psychology. Faculty of the Doctor of Psychology Program, led by Dr. Melissa Noya, Director of Clinical Training. Faculty of the Doctor of Philosophy in Human Services Program. Ms. Fina Campa, Registrar of the Miami Campus of Albizu University. Mr. Juan Zaragoza, Director, Library. Dr. Flora Alba Arbelo, Dean of Student Affairs and Associate Professor. Dr. Berta Rios, Chief Academic Officer. Dr. Alex Parnia, Interim Chancellor of the Miami Campus. Members of the Board of Trustees of Albizu University, led by Mrs. Teresita Bolivar, Chair of the Board of Trustees of Albizu University. Dr. Nelson Soto, President of Albizu University. At this time, Dr. Irene Bravo will place the institutional mace in its stand. In the United States and in other countries, almost all universities and freestanding colleges have a mace as a symbol of their authority to grant degrees to graduates. It is a tradition that dates to the 16th century as a ceremonial object that depicts the growth and the incorporation of former practices with new traditions and a representation of the university's responsibility to the future. For special occasions, like commencements, the bearer of the mace is selected among distinguished members of the faculty. Today, that honor was conferred to Dr. Irene Bravo, Dean of Academic Affairs, you may applaud, and Director of the Doctor of Philosophy in Human Services Program of the Miami campus of Albizu University. When not in use in official activities as this, the mace is displayed in the president's office. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dr. Shari Ardeen, Associate Director of the Undergraduate Psychology and Education Programs and adjunct professor in the PhD in Human Services program. And I am so proud to be acting today as your Master of Ceremonies. We hereby commence the Albizu University graduation ceremony of the year 2022. We would like to inform you that the commencement ceremony is being live streamed for those who cannot physically attend. We request that all cell phones be turned off or placed on silent mode until the end of the ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem, which I will have the pleasure of singing for you today. Mrs. Fina Campa, Registrar of the Miami Campus, will present the 2022 graduating class to the President.
Mr. President of Albizu University, the year 2022 graduating class is duly constituted. I request your permission or your authorization to begin the commencement exercises.
With utmost honor, I receive the 2022 graduating class of the Miami campus of Albizu University, and I hereby authorize that the commencement exercises begin.
It is my pleasure at this time to introduce our special guests from the Board of Trustees of Albizu University. As I call your names, will you please stand for recognition? Dr. Antonio E. Puente, Board Chair-elect. Mr. Jaime L. Alborz Bigas, Member. Dr. Ruth C. Prevor, member. Dr. Angel M. Matos, member. Mr. Adalberto Ramirez, member. Ms. Annette Montoto, member. And Dr. Jose A. Medina Talavera, member. And last but not least, the prestigious faculty of the Miami campus. Will you please stand? You may be seated. Thank you. Now, Mr. Stephen Sinra, President of the Student Council, will deliver the student's message. Mr. Sinra.
Hello, faculty, staff, graduates, Board of Trustees, and guests. I want to begin by expressing my congratulations to everyone here today. You all did it. So proud of each and every one of you. You have achieved your goal despite the difficult times that you have experienced the last few years. Your resilience, hard work, dedication, motivation has led you here today. Look around you. Remember this moment. Your family, friends, and faculty have all been here to support you. You all relied on each other through this difficult time. So enjoy this moment, reflecting your obstacles that you've had to overcome. So not long ago, I began my journey in my own respective program. And I see the difficulties that we all face as students. To see you all here today, sitting here, words cannot express the gratitude that each one of these faculty members and staff has for you. I started Albizu back in 2017 in the undergrad program. I felt very lost. I had a friend who recently committed suicide, and it was just hard for me. Someone told me about Albizu University, and I always had an interest in psychology. And I'm grateful for Dr. Martinez, other board members, and this staff that has guided me through this process. When I first started, I had a huge imposter syndrome, and I still do here in the graduate program here at Albizu. You know, the last time I ever felt safe, confident, and right was when I was in the military. I wasn't a perfect soldier like Captain America. I was just a regular guy, but I felt happy and content. Now cut back to here. I graduated recently in December. I walked across the stage and it felt like a blink of an eye. So cherish these moments. I want you all to still keep in contact with each other. Keep your networks. I am always here for you as well. Now you're alumni, you represent this university when you begin your career. Now this is the new goal for you. When you step out of here today, you're now alumni. So I ask you, please reach out to your fellow colleagues and your professors. They've mentored me as I'm sure they have mentored you as well. So congratulations, class of 2022.
Thank you, Mr. Sinra, and we are so glad you stayed. Good job. We will now have Dr. Nelson Soto, president of Albizu University. He will address the graduating class. President Soto?
First of all, I just want to say thank you to Mr. Sinra for that authentic message and just showing your vulnerability and reminding us what our purpose is of being here in Albizu and the great works that our graduates do. So thank you. Ms. Teresita Bolivar, Chair of our Board of Trustees, members of the board, graduates, and family staff, family members, and friends. It is with great honor that I welcome you to share in this day of accomplishment and celebration of our graduating class of 2022. Good morning, everyone. Buenos dias. Welcome, everyone. I heard it was tough to get here with the traffic, but you're here and you made it. So let's take a moment, be in the present. I'm pleased to welcome you to our 2022 commencement exercise. This is one of my favorite ceremonies to preside over because it gives us an opportunity to reflect and look back in celebration of what we have accomplished while also looking onward into the exciting unknown, the great abyss. We have an auspicious group of graduates with us today, exhibiting not only to talented future leaders, but also the remarkable diversity of our institution. Let me be clear, today we're graduating over 239 students from 20 different countries. This is what makes America great. Our graduating class represents the following countries and beautiful islands. We'll start in alphabetical order. Puerto Rico, Albania, Argentina, Armenia, Bolivia, Brazil, Colombia, Cuba, La República Dominicana, Ecuador, Finland, France, Haiti. There we go, I knew you were out there. Honduras, Peru, Puerto Rico, Russian Federation, Svalbard, United States, and Venezuela. With each commencement, we once again note the legacy of service and leadership that our graduates provide to their communities every day. Graduates, today's your day to shine, to celebrate your achievements and remember those who guided you and supported you throughout your educational journey. So let me recognize and thank the faculty, staff, and trustees of this university. But also, let's recognize your parents, families, and friends and thank them for their support and sacrifice. Graduates, please stand up and join me in recognizing those who made it possible for you to reach this significant milestone. Today we are here to celebrate you and your success. We honor you and your excellence and recognize your outstanding achievements and potential to make a difference in our global society. Today you also become part of Albizu's unique and historical legacy. You are a testament to the rewards of sheer hard work and drive. You inspire and motivate us to always do better. And with you in mind, all of us at the university take this moment to renew our commitment to the common good collectively, to the beloved community that is brought to life by you, our graduates. Listen carefully. Don't be complacent. Always look for new possibilities. Be creative. Challenge yourself to do the extreme. Make new contributions. Leave a trail, your legacy. You have been blessed with many gifts and an excellent education. As a recipient of these gifts, you are charged with the duty to pay it forward and to leave a positive path for others to follow. In meeting all of the challenges the future may have in store for you, your faith will anchor you. It will give you the strength to bring chaos into order and confusion into clarity and help you overcome many obstacles along the road. Your confidence will give you substance to your dreams and your deepest belief of what is true and righteous. In your journey, you will encounter many choices. It'll be up to you whether you are sharp by events or whether you are sharpening the arc of history. Your actions will define the quality of your experience and your contribution to building communities where everyone has an equal chance to reach their dreams. Remember, at the end of your road, you'll be judged not by your words, but rather by your actions, how you live your life and treated others along the way. I know many of you are mothers, fathers, sisters, brothers, aunts, uncles, grandparents, sons, daughters, the list goes on. but you're also friends and mentors. I know many of you have full-time jobs, careers, and you earn your degrees by borrowing time from loved ones. You balance your time and energy as you continue your jobs and fulfill community commitments. And for that, we are grateful to you for selecting Albizu to help you along your journey. Finally, it's because of you and the alums who paved the way that Albizu has continued on this important mission to educate the leaders of tomorrow. So I'm going to ask you to go forth into the world, knowing you have the love of many, an excellent education in your toolbox, and a bright future ahead. We thank you, and we honor you today, and again, congratulations.
Well, you can do better than that. We know you're going to leave your trail and make your legacy and do exactly as our brand new president, Soto, says we are to do as Albizu University graduates. Thank you, Dr. Soto. Now we will have Dr. Alex Parnia, interim chancellor of Albizu University, Miami campus, who will address the graduating class.
Good morning. Good morning. Much better. I would like to join President Soto in welcoming you all to the first graduation post-pandemic. My name is Alex Parnia, and I'm pleased to serve as the interim chancellor for Albizu University here in Miami. What an honor for me to be here for your big day. While you and I have not met before, we are part of a special community of dream chasers, knowledge seekers, and agents of change. Congratulations to this graduating class. You have worked hard and been through a lot to reach this very significant milestone. You have earned your degree from a very special academic institution where diversity, inclusion, and culture-based psychology runs deep in its DNA. Dr. Carlos Albizu Miranda, who pioneered culture-based psychology and coined love reaches beyond knowledge, was a visionary leader who saw the diverse future of our society back in the 1960s when he established Albizu University to prepare professionals in the field of psychology to recognize and be mindful to the needs and sociocultural characteristics of individuals. I don't have to tell you that the past 2 years were the most challenging times for all of us. Our lives turned upside down as the COVID arrived on our doorsteps, leaving us all confined to our homes. COVID brought a great deal of loss, pain, and isolation. It disrupted our daily lives and changed how we felt about the future. It also had a profound impact on what we considered important. It helped shift our reality and perspective, as so often happens in times of great upheaval. While many of us and our communities suffered a great deal, we also came to realize how precious life is and how important being with our loved ones is. I believe the biggest scar of pandemic is psychological. We all, regardless of our age, suffered a great deal of mental anguish. From young children to our most senior citizens, we're all confined, isolated, and unsure of what comes next. As we all know, one of the most grueling punishments for humans is solitary confinement. It forced us all to remain in our homes, and for too many of us, to solitary confinement. Children thrive on socialization and classroom interactions. I know of individual cases where kids suffer the tremendous mental health challenges, and many parents didn't know how to deal with it, creating an unbearable situation. For grandparents, whose well-being often depends on spending time with family, friends, and grandchildren, found this confinement a form of psychological torment. You are graduating at a time of unprecedented need with all the right skills and experiences to have a big impact. The suffering caused by the pandemic has brought mental health into everyday conversation. Daily, the media discusses the mental impact on kids, parents, workers, caregivers. the need for qualified help has never been greater. And our diversity, our social, cultural, and economic diversity shapes how we seek, acquire, and respond to mental health services. While the knowledge and experiences you have gained are important, the cultural competence you have acquired at Albizu University is priceless, and it will set you apart from others in your field. Through your transition today from a student to professional, commit to put your hard-earned education to good use to help others, a hallmark of Albizu graduate. Please cherish this moment today, appreciate your family and friends, and be thankful for each day we have together. Congratulations to the class of 2022, and good luck to all of you. Thank you.
And so, as Dr. Parnia, our chancellor, our interim chancellor, has shared, this is our first post-COVID commencement ceremony. And I know it's very emotional for many of us, and so we just say thank you, and we applaud our families, our friends, our loved ones departed, and our loved ones here with us. Thank you, Dr. Parnia. Now, Dr. Berta Rios, excuse me, Chief Academic Officer of Albizu University, will present a special recognition to our Dean of Academic Affairs and Director of the Human Services Program, Dr. Irene Bravo. She will be escorted to the podium by President Soto. Will you please stand and give her a round of applause?
Good morning. Today we honor Dr. Irene Bravo, Dean of Academic Affairs and Director of the PhD in Human Services with the rank of Professor Emeritus. Dr. Bravo, we bestow upon you this accolade and the resolution signed by the Chair of our Board of Trustees and our University President reads that we recognize your demonstrated role as an outstanding leader and faculty member for Albizu for more than 20 years. You have provided Albizu with integrity as a Hispanic serving institution and as a champion of academic excellence, diversity, equity, and inclusion. You have been a proponent of proactive change, living our mission by encouraging the academic community not to lose sight of the needs of our students. You have been a pillar of strength in our community. And for this, the Board of Trustees recognizes you with the appointment as Professor Emeritus. Congratulations, Dr. Bravo.
And so I know you can do better than that. Professor Emeritus Dr. Bravo, let's all give her one rousing round of applause for her work, her dedication, her love of Albizu University, and understanding as our namesake that love reaches beyond knowledge. Thank you, Dr. Bravo. Congratulations. You may be seated. Thank you. And we now have Dr. Nelson Soto, president of Albizu University, and Mrs. Fina Campa, registrar of the Miami campus, who will proceed with the conferring of degrees.
Candidates to the bachelor's degree in psychology and education, please rise. Mr. President of Albizu University, by recommendation of the faculty of the Miami campus, I am pleased to present the candidates for the bachelor's degree, all of them have completed the required course of study.
By virtue of the authority vested upon me by law and on behalf of the Board of Trustees of Albizu University, I accept the recommendation of the registrar and confer to each and every one of you the bachelor's degree with all rights and privileges therein. Congratulations.
Recipients of the bachelor's degree, please move your cup tassel to the left and be seated.
Leading the Bachelor of Science in Psychology graduates is Ms. Teresa Lopez, recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Bachelor of Science in Psychology Award. Andy Casanova. Jessica Marie Martinez. Dubor J. Baptista Villalobos, magna cum laude. Mary Velise Carpintero, summa cum laude. Olivia Sora Lugo, cum laude. Gretel Garcia Frigerio, summa cum laude. Thank you. Lilianis Hernandez Prieto, magna cum laude. Thank you. Monica Garcia Garcia, magna cum laude. Irimis Rodriguez, magna cum laude. Okay. Jairi Concepcion, magna cum laude. Marcus Contreras. Miriam Quintana. Stephanie Odicio, magna cum laude. Thank you. Lauren Paez, summa cum laude. Thank you, dear. Amy Gonzalez, magna cum laude. Jesus Alberto Nunez Rosales, summa cum laude. Jasmine Fondon, summa cum laude. Rocio Angelica Abreu, summa cum laude. Anna Elvira Alonso Alvarez, magna cum laude. Let's give them a rousing round of applause. Now, Dr. Nelson Soto and Mrs. Fina Campa will continue with the conferring of the master's degrees.
Candidates to the master's degree in psychology, education, and speech and language pathology, please rise. Mr. President of Albizu University, by recommendation of the faculty of the Miami campus, I am pleased to present the candidates for the master's degree. All of them have attained the required course of study.
Madam Registrar of the Miami campus of Albizu University, by virtue of the authority vested upon me by law and on behalf of the Board of Trustees of Albizu, I accept the recommendation of the Registrar and confer each to every one of the master's degrees with all the rights and privileges therein. Congratulations.
leading the Master of Science in Exceptional Student Education graduates is Ms. Vivian Rodriguez Nordman, recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Master of Science in Exceptional Student Education Award. We will now call the Master of, students, come on. I got excited. Okay. Yanet Fernandez Miranda. Okay. Hi. Ariadna Gonzalez Forte, distinction. Joan David Collado, distinction. We will now call the Master of Science in Teaching English to Speakers of Other Languages, TESOL graduates, to receive their diplomas. Leading the Master of Science in Speech and Language Pathology of graduates is Ms. Morgan Taylor Murphy, recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Master of Science in Speech and Language Pathology Award. Congratulations. Now we will have the Master of Science and TESOL graduates to receive their diploma. Chantel Marie Almeida, utmost distinction. Hi, how are you? Good to see you. Karina, you didn't put your last name here. Catherine Infantes, congratulations.
Hello.
Mayara Huelvelto Cepero, distinction. That's the speech. As they exit the stage, let's clap for them, please. Let's give them applause. You're Morgan? Okay. Leading the Master of Science in Speech and Language Pathology graduates is Ms. Morgan Taylor Murphy, recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Master of Science in Speech and Language Pathology. Ermine Helen Cachereon?
Yes.
Good. Distinction. Maria Hannah Kapp.
Thank you.
Georgina Cerf. Distinction. Lori Ann Gigione, distinction.
Thank you.
Kinesha Kelly, distinction. Imani Gina Hackshaw, utmost distinction. Debrina Cummings, distinction. John Maris Vasquez Adonio, distinction. Lydia Kuchmak, utmost distinction. Thank you. Kayla Ada Connell, utmost distinction. Andrea Carolina Sanchez, distinction.
Thank you.
Anita McCurry, utmost distinction.
Thank you.
Brene Alon Dorset. Jorge Luis Perez, utmost distinction. Anthony Michael Hernandez, distinction.
Thank you.
Caitlin Lozado, distinction. Claudia Quintana Padron, distinction. Don't you all die out with the applause. Kalina Mayan Duarte, distinction.
There you go.
Jennifer C. Garcia, distinction. Melissa M. Gary. Victoria Robina. Monica Perez, utmost distinction. Michelle Rossi, distinction. Jamila Mercado. Naomi Martin Kion. Glory Mati Rosa. Catherine Mora Batan, utmost distinction.
Thank you.
Marianella Medina, distinction. Nachelis Torres Soto, distinction. Yeri Oliver Rigueira, distinction. Rigueira, distinction. Dunesi Marrero, distinction.
Thank you.
Jaime Roche. Ariette Alamo. Violetta Marie Acosta. Alexandria Gibbons George.
Thank you.
Raven Noel Bishop. Distinction.
Thank you.
Kashwa Arena Bonilla. Distinction. Jennifer Liliana Guzman Rincon. Natalia Andrea Osorio, utmost distinction. Darlene Yesenia Guzman, distinction. Yes, Yesel Amaron Lopez, distinction. Claudia Virginia Corrales, distinction. Amanda Roud, distinction.
Thank you.
Ursula Maria Ricarte, utmost distinction.
Thank you. Vyandra. Vyandra.
Vyandra Nicole Christmas, distinction. Leading the Master of Science in Industrial and Organizational Psychology graduates are Ms. Lorena Areujo Vasconcelos, recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Master of Science in Industrial and Organizational Psychology Award for the Miami Campus-based program modality, and Mr. Anatoly Olenikov. Did I say it right? That's right. Mr. Anatoly Olenikov, recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Master of Science in Industrial and Organizational Psychology Award for the online program modality. Claudia S. Navarro Melendez, distinction. Edith Paola Pacheco. Gerling Angelica McIntosh, distinction. Christina Rivera Padin, distinction.
Thank you.
Manny Alejandro Lizarrazo. Lizarrazo. Leading the Master of Science in Psychology graduates is Mr. Bjorn Svensson.
How are you?
Distinction. He is the recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Master of Science in Psychology Award. Monique Mosini, distinction. Camila Maldonado, distinction. Frederick Alcada.
Thank you.
Anthony Hernandez, distinction. Melody Cristina Colazzo, utmost distinction. Monique Jimenez, Albizu University Sci-Chi President and Student Council Secretary. Paula Sabo Caligari. Indost Ortega Rubio, utmost distinction. Gregorio Castro Heredia, distinction.
Thank you.
Jennifer A. Escalona Cervantes, utmost distinction. Lucy Andrea Perez Suarez, utmost distinction.
You're welcome.
No, Maria Angeles. Mary Angeles.
Mary Angeles Fernandez Duo, utmost distinction.
Thank you.
Danielle Cochin, utmost distinction.
Thank you.
Yamilin Alonso Rodriguez, distinction. Melise Gonzalez Rodriguez, distinction. Miss Ladies Gonzalez Garcia, distinction. Rasa Maria Machado Fleites, utmost distinction. Diana Aguirre Marimon, utmost distinction. Manuel Aurelio Acosta Cuvedo, utmost Quevedo, utmost distinction.
Thank you.
Catalina Michelle Vega, distinction. Stephanie Marie Ruiz, utmost distinction. Charlotte Diaz Polino. Vanessa Carrasco. Juan Camilio Fernandez Arias.
Thank you.
Justin Michael Marshall.
Thank you.
Brian Valadares, Distinction. Stephen A. Diaz.
Thank you.
Janae Deneen Butler. Natalie Herrera. Rachel N. Rosada Tavares, Distinction.
Thank you.
Victor Pinto, Distinction. Melissa Lydia Martinez, Distinction.
Thank you.
Daniela Ferrufino Camacho, Distinction. Denise Ramos Diaz, Distinction. Maria Carolina Lezralde, Distinction.
Hi there.
Natalia McCarthy, Distinction. Magdalena Maria Palmero, Distinction. Jacqueline Andre Lewis. Dahomey Munoz Padron, Utmost Distinction. Anna Karina Colina, Utmost Distinction. Miriam Amy Rodriguez Orozco, Distinction.
Thank you.
Lourdes Vasquez Gonzalez, Distinction.
Thank you.
Wendy Castaño, Utmost Distinction.
Thank you.
Angela L. Garcia Marin. Karen Andrea Morales, Distinction. Yvonne Harting, Distinction. Anais Elora Vega, distinction. Thank you. Elsa Elizabeth Napolis. Catherine Alvarez, utmost distinction. Maria Alejandro Escalona. Sheila Carazana. We will now call Master of Science in Psychology en route to the Doctor of Psychology candidates. Nancy Ospina. Martisha Daisha Collins. Christelle Leonore, distinction. Nadia Rain Swasicki, distinction. Rebecca Ivora Montezinho, distinction.
Thank you.
Yuvali Marie Ramayo, distinction. Yane Lee Perez Haddock, distinction. Maria Fernanda Byron Vasquez, distinction. Gia Crystal Acevedo, utmost distinction. Daylene Capote, distinction.
Thank you.
Jordan Hannah Hazan, utmost distinction. And now, Dr. Nelson Soto and Mrs. Fina Campa will continue with the conferring of the doctoral degrees.
Candidates to the doctoral degree in Psychology and Human Services, please rise. Mr. President of Albizu University, by recommendation of the faculty of the Miami campus, I am pleased to present the candidates for the doctoral degree. All of them have completed the required course of study.
First of all, felicidades a those doctoral candidates as I'm staring at you. Congratulations. By virtue of authority vested upon me by law and on behalf of the Board of Trustees of Albizu University, I accept the recommendation of the registrar and confer to each and every one of you the doctoral degree with all the rights and privileges therein. Congratulations.
And now we will proceed to the diploma distribution and hooding ceremony of all doctoral graduates. The graduates will be hooded on stage by President Soto and the respective program directors. We will now call the Doctor of Psychology graduates to receive their diplomas and be hooded on stage.
Is it Heidi's? Are you Heidi's?
Leading the Doctor of Psychology graduates is Dr. Heidi's Prieto, recipient of the 2022, thank you, Distinguished Doctor of Psychology Award.
From behind. There you go.
That's our president. Now.
Okay.
Perfect. Now the Dr. Elliot Pico Valdez, utmost distinction. Dr. Daniel Michael Saavedra, distinction. Dr. Melissa I. Costero, distinction. Dr. Henry Quazzo. Dr. Ginny Silverio. Thank you. Eliada
Joko.
Distinction. Jikanya Garcia, distinction. Dr. Mary Abigail Ubeda, distinction. Dr. Melissa M. Marin, distinction. Dr. Leslie Ruiz. Dr. Brianna Alvarado. Dr. Natasha J. Jeanette, distinction. Dr. Natalie Lupinez Merley, distinction. Dr. Paola Sullivan Michelle Mata, distinction. Dr. Emily Sierra, Distinction. Dr. Natalie Monica Hernandez. Dr. Christopher Sanchez. Dr. Christine Michelle Pope Funk, Distinction. Dr. Desiree Marguerite Kitchens, Distinction. Dr. Odori Mayiko Hines. Okay, Dr. Zaida Costa. Dr. Jacqueline Teresita Duharik. Dr. Alexandra Secre. And now, the Doctor of Philosophy in Human Services graduates will receive their diplomas and be hooded on stage. Leading the Doctor of Philosophy in Human Services graduates is Dr. Ramon De Jesus Alvarez, recipient of the 2022 Distinguished Doctor of Philosophy in Human Services Award. Dr. Isaiah Joel Santa Caceres, Distinction. Dr. Jamila Lescano, utmost distinction. We made it. Woo! The commencement exercises of the 2022 graduating class have come to an end. Woo! On behalf of the Board of Trustees, the President of Albizu University, the Registrar of the Miami campus, the faculty, and myself, we thank you for your presence here today. We also wish to thank the administrative staff for their invaluable assistance with the ceremony. As is the university's tradition, the Board of Trustees and the faculty will serve as the honor guard for the graduates as they leave the room. We ask that all relatives and friends remain in their seats until the stage party, special guests, faculty, and graduates have vacated the room. Thank you so very much, and best wishes to our graduates in their future endeavors. Thank you.
Put your flags up in the sky.
Put them in the sky.
And wave them side to side.
Side to side.
Show the world where you're from.
Show them where you're from.
Show the world we are one.
One. Love. Love.
Chorar, sorrir, gritar, não importa o resultado.